Bad guys. Soft work.
Yes.
No, yes. No. No, I don't get what you said. No, yes. That's what she's drinking.
That's what I'm right.
Watermelon? Watermelon? Is that your final answer?
No.
So what's your final answer?
Watermelon, actually. Yeah.
Watermelon? Yeah. You sure?
Nah, did we get to the watermelon? I don't
remember. Yeah, we did the watermelon. You can take off your blind now. This is not watermelon, though.
Yeah.
You said pineapple, and then I said watermelon, your brain said watermelon. And then you went to watermelon. She doesn't even know what she's doing.
Nah, when did I buy all these things? When was this?
Like I said, you go to the marketplace and buy poison, you will not know.
Oh, I'm so full.
You're so full.
How many was that again? How many did I get right?
You got only 5 right.
Is it only? I didn't try. How many did I buy? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
And you got only 5 out of 10. You got only 5.
You didn't even test me on the orange crush.
That one is too easy. There's no point.
Who said?
Because
this is harder than you think.
But there's only one orange crush. I see only one orange crush. But then you kept saying crush, crush, and you bought many crush.
I actually kept saying like Canada Dry as
well. It's as if you went to the store to buy Canada Dry and crush, but then buy all these different things that you don't know.
Wait, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
You got this right. 12, you got this right. 15, 16, you got this right.
So if I got
you
5.
You got Coca-Cola right.
If I got 5 out of 17.
You got this right.
That means.
So 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You got right.
How is that possible?
Oh, actually, you got this right. And you got this right. Yeah, that's all you got right.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I got 6 out of
15.
17 actually. There's 17 drinks here, right? There's 17 drinks here.
Doesn't look like 17 to me though.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
17? I'm terrible at math.
So
she actually did grill.
4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. So I got 7 out of 17. I only failed 10. Wait, how is it possible that I know cream soda? So how come I didn't taste? Is that not cream soda? Did you give me cream soda?
I gave you cream soda.
So where was I?
Your brain.
Ha. Even root beer? I didn't get root beer. Like, how is that? What's that? Oh, okay.
Diet Coke.
Diet Coke?
Yeah, no.
No, that was vanilla.
Vanilla Coke?
Mm-hmm.
I thought it was Diet Coco.
No.
It looks... Anyways, she did a lot. At least she tried. On my own video, I'm going to blow your mind. You're going to want to marry me because I'm the professional sommelier here. She's not. It's not Somali. It's called a sommelier. Look it up.
Okay, no problem. So you guys, I failed woefully.
Yeah, she failed like a badass. Like... You know when you take first in your class box from behind? That's what she did. She took first from behind. That's terrible.
I beg, at least I tried. Because this thing is actually, like, I find that, honestly, first of all, most of these drinks I've never seen before,
so
ever.
Why did you buy all of them?
That's the fun about the game. Like, that's the fun of the game, you know? Try drinks that you've not tried before and see if you can guess them just by the flavor that it says it's supposed to have. So I bought this thing.
Next time, so we know.
What?
In my own video, I'm doing the shopping. Right? I'm gonna buy everything.
Oh.
It's not cheating if you already know what you're buying, right?
It's actually not cheating. Then I buy these ones and I feel woefully.
No. For yours, you went into the store hoping to get Canada Dry and which other one? Sprite and Fanta. But then you came up with all these colorful things right in front of me, so I'm pretty sure you got attracted to the colors.
No, I got attracted to the flavors.
But then,
and I even googled.
You what?
I even googled like different flavors of like sodas because I was like, okay, I need more variations and all that.
She even googled. You see, she's not home prepared. She googled them. She doesn't know them.
But at least I tried.
Let me try yours. That one close to average.
Honestly, so a lot of the drinks were tasting the same. I see the sadness. We're tasting the same.
You killed
like,
your tongue.
No, Sprite was tasting like shrimps.
You killed your tongue, that's why.
You know? Was tasting like Canada Dry. So yeah.
Peace!
Oh, and let me see.
Oh,
let me
people don't peace no more, right?
Nobody knows that.
I don't know why I keep doing it. People are going to start asking how old am I. Don't worry, I'm just 20 years old.
You're 20 years old?
Yeah, I'm 20 years old. Wink.
Anyways. So
what do you think? I'm 20 years old?
I won't be surprised. People nowadays that's if they used to eat fertilizer. Like there's this high school. There's this high school that was beside like where I used to live before. And when they would dismiss school and let them come back from work, I'm seeing them and I'm like, there's no way these are high school students.
They're high school students.
These grown men and women.
See, you won't believe me. When I was back in the days, I used to take the bus, and I was in the bus. I was going to college, and I saw this one kid, beard, not like those bad boy kids, beard and everything. My mom's like, "Oh, look at your fresh beard. So you're going to university. All the girls will be on you." And then we drove past through the high school. And this dude got out of the high school. I'm like, "Eh? This grown man is in high school."
They always look, I swear.
See, I cannot believe my eye. Grown man, when I was in high school, I didn't have one beard. Even mustache, I didn't have it.
They always look, and it's not even the beard alone, just their face alone. They'll be looking like as if they have mortgage with two children.
Bruh, I was scared when I saw that. Even there was a girl sitting right beside me. She was laughing. I was like, don't laugh, oh. Maybe he's just 16 and he's having like this growth syndrome in his body. So you never know.
Without that. Well, anyways, you guys, let me show you guys the different drinks. See me go.
You should lick in a hand. Finger licking go.
You guys, let me show you the different drinks that we have, so you can see some of the drinks.
Also, don't mind me. I'm a huge foodie.
But yet, you will never get fat.
Yeah, I don't get fat. That's why all the girls want me, right?
All the girls. Who are all these girls? We speak up. Because
everybody.
I doubt you.
Even secretly, you are going to me. So you don't know yet. But maybe in the future, you're gonna come by. Like, are you still single?
Ha!
Don't be saying ah. I know women. I studied women.
Womanology.
I'm a womanologist.
I don't get degree.
Not women. I'm a womanologist. That's
so. We have almost broke my phone. We have Crush. We have the Canada Dry. This is the cranberry flavor.
And apple.
Fanta, strawberry. Sprite has regular Sprite. Fanta Pina Colada.
That she got. That's the one she got right.
Because I was eyeing it, honestly. Canada Dry Pineapple. Coke.
Yeah. Tastes like Coke.
Fanta Pineapple. Coke. Vanilla. There's actually a lot though.
Yeah, you did a lot.
Fanta Berry.
How much for one of this? How much for one of this?
I can't remember. I just packed everything like that.
Just packed.
Crush Watermelon.
Yeah, big good too. she's some musk.
Who's musk?
You know, she's some musk.
Who has the last name
musk? Elon Musk. She's some musk.
Who's musk? Canada Dry Peach.
You don't know Elon Musk. Hey! Did you go to school?
Who is that?
You know Jeff Bezos?
Fanta. Yeah.
And you don't know Elon Musk?
What's that? What's the
other? Hey!
I don't know Jeff Bezos.
Into me, the logo. 16 years. Hey! Hey, me, to me, by me.
Crush Cream Soda.
Hi! Oh, Jamila. You don't know Elon Musk?
Fanta. Oh, I already showed this. This was the flavor I was.
This part about the Elon Musk, you have to cut it out. You can't disgrace yourself in front of your subscribers.
I beg you.
Are they paying me to know?
Who doesn't know Elon Musk?
Gosh, great.
SpaceX? You know SpaceX?
No.
Hey, you need to start watching YouTube.
Black Cherry.
And news.
Who is that, please? Are they paying me
she
to know
him? She doesn't know who Elon Musk is. My God.
Are they paying me to know him?
Fine boy.
Okay, so you guys, I will see you in the next video. Okay.
Go and enter my giveaway. Trust me. $600 is no joke.
Yeah, you guys don't forget to watch his channel. Okay, so. See you in the next video.
Bad guys.
Bye.
Soft work. I been a beat, you we know when we hand talent. They say we the show gun, it's a damn habit. We no struggle.